raising me, as a token of my appreciation, I would like to make some bread shaped as flowers.
亲爱的妈妈，祝您母亲节快乐！您每天给全家做香喷喷的饭吃，每个星期给大家洗衣服、折床单、哄小曼。您为我付出了很多，还帮我跑腿去学校和商店取材料做学校的作业。小时候也是您把我带起来的，我摔跤扭了腿，是您急忙开车接我去医院。我的成长一直是由您在我旁边帮助我，而对您给我的一切，我很感激。您的勇敢、好笑的性格和坚强意志，对我来说很鼓舞人心。您不止送我去学校，还亲自教了我好多生活知识，像做饭、烤披萨、和饼干、洗碗、叠衣服。谢谢你。很多时候我的沟通不够清楚，害得很多事情都麻烦了。我希望以后可以一步一步的进步。很多爱，您的大女儿苏菲。
Happy Mother's Day. Thank you for always taking care of me. I know that I am sometimes a handful, so thank you for always helping me. I know that I sometimes make you mad.So thank you for always forgiving me. Thank you for working so hard for me. Thank you for teaching me. And thank you for being such a great mom. I love you.
So my mom is a teacher at Chinese school and she's a teacher at normal school, so she's a really busy person. And like, even though she has a lot of work to do, she still cooks and she washes the dishes. And sometimes on the weekend, she might like clean the house and stuff.So my mom is just a really good mom.
I think she's gonna be back by Mother's Day. So since she's gonna be tired, I'm probably gonna like make her food and just like give her like just, like do nice things for that day, for the whole day. Because I do love her. So. But I don't think I can really say like a certain thing that I miss. I just like miss her presence. Because like she's always there for me.I just want to spend time with her. Because I miss her, so yeah.
Dear Mom, Happy Mother's Day. Thank you for giving me a break. Thank you for your teaching. I will try my best to be your biggest son.
For Mother's Day, I'm going to cook for Mama, watch TV with her, and massage her. Happy Mother's Day.
I just wanted to say Happy Mother's Day. I hope that everyone has a great day, spend some time with their family. Like I'm doing right now, I'm on a hike with my mom, and yeah, enjoy.
A prayer for Mother by Venerable Master Xing Yang.
O great compassionate Buddha, since I emerged from the womb.
My mother has raised and educated me. I've received so much from her.
When I was frustrated, she gave me encouragement. In each requirement of livelihood, she gave me protection.
Through hardship and setback, she gave me comfort. O dear mother, you have given me.
So many expressions of kindness and loving words, so much tenderness and consideration.
And yet, I hardly ever repay, O Buddha.
Please bless and protect my mother. May she enjoy happiness, longevity, good health, and a peaceful life.
May she be safe and at peace.
If I possess honor, I wish to share it with her.
If I possess wealth, I wish her also to be free from need. Buddha, I pray to you.
I pray to you even more. Allow me to be able to share the cares of my money with her.
Allow me to be able to endure the suffering of my mother for her.
O great, compassionate Buddha, please gratify your disciples' humble sincerity. Please gratify your disciples' humble sincerity.
for our lovely mom. Thanks for taking care of us.
I love mom.
Mother's Day, I would like to express my deep gratitude to my mom for her love, kindness, and compassion. I'm grateful for your infinite love. Thank you so much and love you always, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day!
I would like to express my deep gratitude to my mom for her love, kindness, and compassion. I'm grateful for all you have done for me. I thank you so much and I love you always, Mom.
我的名字叫李王佳，这是我给妈妈准备的母亲节礼物。它有一个漂亮的封面和一个漂亮的封底。这份礼物里面有购物清单，防止我的妈妈忘记买东西。祝妈妈母亲节快乐。
Remember, I will forever love you, no matter where I am or where you are. I love you and have a happy Mother's Day.